Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duvall was spot on. Listen to this.